have you back, 47. I'm glad to hear you're fully recovered. Your next assignment's in Northern California. Three mobsters have been checked into a rehab clinic for alcoholics. One of them plans to turn state's witness as soon as he's discharged. Our client wants to avoid that, but we don't know which of the three is the target. An undercover agent placed at the clinic to find out hasn't been heard from in a few days. The clinic will only discharge patients if they're sober or dead. The agent who's in there is apparently being kept drunk for unknown reasons, so you'll have to kill him to get him out, but we need him alive. We're giving you an experimental serum that'll give him the appearance of being dead, along with the antidote to bring him back once you're out. Something's very wrong at this clinic, 47. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, Doc. Did that weird new doc brief you on the...
Was the Vice President killed in a car accident or assassinated in a carefully stated...
You. I should have known.
Sedating me. Psychotropics. The things they've done. Figures. They'd send you to clean up my mess. This is the guy. Here.
I'm getting you out of here.
They'll never let me out alive.
I know. Identity obtained. Executing rest of assignment.
Splendid, 47. It might interest you to know the following. A sudden shift in the delicate power balance of the New York families, two low-level contracts just came in. In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either will result in a $50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely up to you.
Understood. Identity obtained.